Welcome to Bright Data. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at what you can expect when logging into the Bright Data interface for the first time. Let's check it out. You'll immediately be greeted with the welcome screen, which will give you two options, Proxy and Scraping Infrastructure and the Datasets and Web Scraper IDE. The proxy products are for those of you looking to get access to IP addresses from all around the globe, whether that's for accessing data that's geo-restricted, IP rate limited, or for whatever other reason. The data products are for those of you looking to get access to a large amount of data, whether that's by shopping the already existing datasets through the Dataset Marketplace, having Bright Data set up a custom dataset for you, or using the Web Scraper IDE to generate your own. Let's take a look and see what you can expect. In the Datasets interface, like I mentioned, there are plenty of different products, starting with the Dataset Marketplace where you can shop for already existing datasets, build custom datasets by requesting them through Bright Data, and build your own using the Web Scraper IDE. And going back, let's take a look at what we can expect to see in the proxy products. Similar to the Datasets interface, in here you will see access to all different types of products, this time for proxies. Now there are plenty to choose from, including codeless solutions that utilize an integrated web browser, as well as various different proxy types that you can use their API to integrate into your own code base. Navigate through here to find the proxy solution that is right for you.